I did something.
Oh, hey, hi, hello, it's me, Brenda. This is Space Mac Brenda, and today I have secretly uploaded a video to I'm Bored Toys just for you. But you better watch it fast, because I don't know what's going to happen when Kevin points out that I have admin access to the YouTube channel. You guys, listen, I had been trying to figure out a way to store my little wee collection of minifigs here at Art and Jest HQ, and I have come up with the most genius solution, and I did it for $4. I'm going to tell you how.
First things first, let's take a little tour, and then I'm going to tell you how I made these magnificent no nail, no knowledge shelves. First shelf over here, obviously, if you've been watching the channel, you know that I love me all things space. Check out my Saturn V. She's the most beautiful thing in the studio besides me. Also, my beautiful collection of the NASA city sets, or the like astronaut themed sets that have all of my beautiful Mars research shuttle. I got my little drone. Everybody should tune in to watch Ingenuity on Mars on Sunday. Oh my God. I have all of my little astronaut figures taking up this entire shelf. This is probably the first spot that I'm going to have to expand, because it's already pretty full with glorious space themed things. And then over here, shelf number two has my little bitty video collection. And then I also have my breakdancer, because she just felt like she would enjoy that party, you know? And then shelf number two is my Unikitties, which will soon be expanded on, because I need to obtain all of the Unikitties and all of the puppy corns post haste. Down at the bottom is a random assortment of minifigures that are all spectacular. This one is my partner Sean. This is a little Lego guy. There's a llama, a little pug puppy. I have an Olympian throwing a javelin and two newscasters. And then here in the middle is Team I'm Bored Toys. There's Kevin at the ready with Lego pieces. And there's me with a banana in my hair, a wand in my hand, and a marker in my other hand, ready for everything. And then there's BoPro with a camera making us look good. And then Kevin goes, oh, Brenda, quiet down. Oh, but he's not here, so.
See these? See this thing right here? This thing right here? These things are cutlery inserts that you can get at Dollarama. Bamboo cutlery inserts. You're supposed to put like forks or what, I don't know, chopsticks and stuff in there, and you put your knives and your spoons and everything and you insert. But it means that it's $4, and on the back is just a couple of little Velcro command strips, which is more than enough to hold this up, which means that a Lego shelf, as long as you're okay with it being open in the front, will cost you no more than $4. I am so smart. Okay, I gotta go quick before Kevin realizes what I've done. But in the meantime, if you have any brilliant ideas for how I can get Space Mech Brenda up on that wall also, or if you have any other fantastic Lego storage ideas, please let me know. I am specifically interested in how to manage and organize millions and millions of dots pieces. No reason, just curious. Also, don't forget to check out this channel every Saturday, 3 p.m. I stream with Kevin. We build Lego, we do sketches, we get up to all sorts of antics, and you are welcome to come and join us. It is always a fabulous time. Also, don't forget to go and check us out on Instagram, either at I'm Bored Toys or Art and Jest. In the meantime, Minifig Brenda, Space Mech Brenda, and this one Brenda, I'll say see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Bye, friends!